for autumn winter 16 for our academy collection. We've entitled the whole thing Poetica because it kind of looks at, it's slightly futuristic, and it looks at the future in a kind of slightly dystopian way. So very much from the science fiction movies of things like 2046 from Wong Kar-wai, obviously Blade Runner from Ridley Scott was also in there somewhere. A futuristic East meets West bricolage that forms the setting for our new collection. In terms of the hair, we're kind of quite inspired by an android character in the movie 2046, and she had this extravagantly curled geometric shape, which kind of was the jumping off point for a whole series of looks that had what we're calling the bob fro, or the fro bob. So this kind of huge curled geometric shape is very much one of the looks. There's also a feeling of close-cropped androgyny, which I kind of like as well. And also a kind of a shape that I think is going to become more and more popular in terms of our theme into next season, which is like a sort of short layered shake, which is something we haven't really done for a while and just seems to be right for now. It's something of a cross between a halo and a shake. So we're kind of into that idea. Colour-wise, very, I suppose the wardrobe is very monochromatic, so resolutely black, which kind of provides a nice backdrop, a nice setting for the hair colours, which I think it's safe to say follow a spectrum of ebony, crimson, and ecru, or you know, sort of white. So red, white, and black is very much the colour theme for the hair as well.
Love it.